फ्रेंड्स, आई एम वीरेश आबनकर। सो टुडेस टॉपिक इज GKM 7.2 ऑन MI-1 रिव्यू। सो आई हैव इंस्टॉल GKM 7.2 ऑन AEX 7.2। एज यू कैन सी AEX 7.2 इज इंस्टॉल्ड। आई ऑलरेडी मेड अ वीडियो ऑन AEX 7.2 रिव्यू, द लिंक इज इन डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स बिलो। सो लेट्स गेट टू द टॉपिक GKM 7.2, I'll show you the info. As you can see, GKM 7.2.010. The GKM is pretty stable. As you can see, the shots, camera, portrait, night sight, everything works fine. But the astrophotography doesn't work. It shows the astrophotography is on, but suppose, see, totally dark image, and you tap it, it just take a normal night sight photo. If astrophotography is on, it shows a timer. As this is my Poco X2, I'll show you. As you can see, it is Poco X2, and here GKM astrophotography works fine. See, the astrophotography is on, and when it is full dark and we click on a button, as you can see, we see a timer. So it doesn't work well on MI-1. So portrait, camera, video, everything is working fine, but in videos, when you tap, it flickers, as you can see. 130 frames, when you click on 60 frames, see, couldn't record video. It flickers more sometimes, and in this case, it couldn't record video. In more options, the time lapse works fine, but the slow motion doesn't work. When you click on slow motion, the camera full stops. Photosphere also works fine, and panorama also works fine. So let's get to the settings. So in this option, you get HDR plus control, RAW plus JPEG control, motion control, timer, flash, ratio, etc. In settings, you get save location, camera sound, Google Lens suggestion, framing hint, say selfie as preview, social share, gestures. In gestures, you get option like volume key action and double tap action. In grid, in advance you get show dirty lens warning, HDR plus control, RAW plus JPEG control, show video, store videos in H plus 265 format, LIB patcher, pixel AWB in HDR plus enhanced, HDR plus enhanced frames, then maximum screen brightness, disable zoom in portrait mode, enable astrophotography. As I already told, it doesn't work. This is the option, we can enable it, but it doesn't work well. We can also choose the time for exposure, then enable the auxiliary camera, it is second or third, it is a telephoto or wired, but MI-1 doesn't have the second camera, so it doesn't work well. Then in advance, last option you get is ISO plus exposure. Then in settings, you get capture photo resolution, enable Google Photos, 4K videos, 4K time lapse, video stabilization, video bitrate, etc. And info and config. So these are the settings of GKM 7.2 camera. Everything is working fine. See, we'll take a quick photo. Enable HDR plus, and we'll take a click photo. As you can see, the photo quality is good. See, as you can see, so this was a review of GKM 7.2 on MI-1. So what do you think? How was the video? Tell me in the comment section. If you like the video, smash the like button and subscribe for more awesome video like this. So we'll be in the next video. Thank you.